What is going on? Zinkoto here. I'm going to be continuing my 100% playthrough of Batman Arkham Asylum for the Xbox One. Last time I left off, I completed the campaign, got all the collectibles, and I did all the Predator challenges with a 3-star rating. I'm going to be going through and the combat challenges and working on getting 3 stars for each of those as well. So, okay, to get started. So I'm going to start out on the first challenge. I'm going to get a little bit of a warm up. I'm still trying to get used to the timing of the combos and how to kind of string them together and the best way to approach. And from last time, I kind of learned that using the evade, when there's uncertainty or there's enemies on the ground, is really good. And doing ground takedowns when your combo counters higher is very good for getting points. So I'm going to be taking advantage of the way the combo system works as far as gaining points. I'm going to try to get some variations in there and see what we can do. So, let me get some. Alright, I'm gonna restart. So, I just gotta remember, get some variations, get some ground takedowns. I need to start using evade a little bit more.
We are live at the big Arkham fight. Batman, have you got what it takes?
I got a lot of variations in that one.
For me. Oh hell, what do I care? Do your worst.
Try that again. That was getting greedy there. Not bad, not bad.
Note to self, need to order more henchmen. Good ones this time.
Okay. Yeah, I think I'm gonna restart. Up.
just like a lunatic in Arkham T.
Go get him!
You're gonna...
I just gotta remember to do evades in between.
One man dressed like a lunatic in Arkham T.
Go get him!
I didn't really get any ground takedowns, but otherwise that was a pretty good combo.
Note to self, need to order more henchmen. Good ones this time.
It was clean. I think that guy was gonna get near me quick enough. That sucks. That wasn't too bad. Okay. Well, again, move on. A little sloppy, but I still did fairly well. Wasn't as good as my best, but definitely up there. Alright. Let's work on this one. This is the second trial, second combat challenge, which is sewer bats. You have to get at least 18,000 for a 3-star. This is a little bit more difficult than the first combat challenge because they start throwing some special enemies that have weapons. And
man.
just like a lunatic in Arkham G. Go get him!
Nice and clean.
Hey, that's... Go easy on him. For me... Oh, hell, what do I get? Do your worst!
I should have did an evade into an attack. That's okay. That guy was pretty far away from me, or I could have used the back claw. Ah, I gotta really watch out for this guy. Still get a lot of points. Yeah, it's pretty sloppy.
Alright, now I gotta get used to dealing with the enemies with the weapons. Sloppy, but I did get a 3-star rating my first attempt after playing for a while. Definitely getting a handle on the combo system. Still need to work on it, but I'm getting better for sure. Alright. So it's not about being perfect. It's about cashing out and doing ground takedowns and special attacks when you have a high combo meter and you can really build up your score that way. So even though it was a sloppy run, I also like doing combo batarang into ground takedowns. That's pretty effective. So even though I already got 3-star rating on this one, I'm gonna practice on this so I can get a little bit better and work my way up slowly. I know some of the later combat challenges can get pretty difficult, and I really don't want to rush into them yet. I don't think I'm mentally prepared for it. So I'm gonna do a throw into a ground takedown on that guy. I'll try that again. I think I'm gonna start off with the back wall more. I think that'd probably be best. I can instantly pull 3 guys off their feet. Especially when there's a special enemy.
It's the main event! Batman versus the most horrible, the most silent, and if I might add, downright unbelievable Batman!
Death! I made quick work of him.
That's... Go easy on him. For me... Oh, hell, what do I care? Do your worst!
Okay. Pretty bad round.
Come on, boys, it's just one man.
Not a lot of variation. Got hit. Damn. That sucks.
Ladies and murderers, welcome to the big fight. And you're going down. Fight!
Probably should have went into a throw, into a ground takedown. That's okay.
Need to order more henchmen. Good ones this time. Round two, fight!
Oh. I recovered. Not a lot of variation, but that's okay. Wow, that didn't even hit that guy when it came up. Yeah, I think it needs to start training invades in there a little bit more. Makes it a little bit more consistent. Alright, quickly get a ground takedown on this guy. Ugh. Still with that 3-star rating.
Don't get too cocky, Batman! I'll get you.
Okay. Just trying to relax and get more comfortable. I'm not flowing with the combat system.
Like, I mean, the black gate.
easy.
Damn, I didn't realize this. That guy out. I think maybe the best way to get some good combos is when you go for the throw, either you can throw it to a bunch of enemies, if there's a lot of enemies, or you throw them away and then you can do a ground takedown. Didn't really get any ground takedowns on that. And I did get a lot of variation, so. Oh, the guy caught me. That wall got in my way. I was trying to go for the other guy. Alright. Okay. Let's try this again. Dodge. Punch him in the gut.
Come on, boys, he's just one man. One man dressed like a lunatic in Arkham Asylum. Go get him!
Oh yeah, that's right. Can't forget. You're still alive. Or conscious. Damn.
Go easy on him.
Alright, try that again. Yeah, anytime I see the guy, any of those thugs with weapons, it makes me nervous.
Good evening, and I mess up. Arkham Asylum. Tonight, we will all watch Batman.
I got a lot of score from ground takedowns.
Come on, boys, he's just one man.
And I got a lot of variations in there. That's really good.
Go get him!
Yeah, I still gotta get better at using the vade.
Go easy on him.
Or maybe linking together my gadgets for enemies that are at a distance.
Do you